pointless.
Must be Lykov's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin.
My back's hurting bad.
Thank you.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you?
Watch,
no.
Ellie.
Bloody freaking
stuff.
Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fire.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Do you have to do that here? You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Die of the gloom already. Do everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah. They cry about Marshal Vaughn.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
What's-his-name's gone down with the gloom.
Who? Bah, he had it coming.
Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist-deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seemed as if we'd spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind to the coughing, crying.
Not so bad. Oh, the sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it.
Night's going on forever.
same nightmares every night.
Chenevere.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them bring a cart.
Some of these rag bags look familiar. I swear I saw my old landlord begging for coin.
Don't look him in the eye. We're troubled in it. I think a tooth's coming loose.
Trying to sneak into Dayport.
You want steady work? Throw in with the Red Blades.
Me? A mercenary?
There's nothing to it. Find yourself a weapon and start raking in the gold.
Not for me. I can't stand the sight of blood.
Ten North Crests we've had. Ten! And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh. How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk? He believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye. He's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot.
What's the third offense get you? What's the third offense get you?
The noose.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill our cells with gloomers? Great idea, sloop for brains.
Every night it's the same. He stumbles home drunk. He takes whatever he can get his hands on and pawns it off to pay his gambling debts. Oh, Libby. Libby, where's Mother's wedding ring? He tried to take it last night while I was asleep. I was so scared, but I just pretended.
The noose.
When he passed out,
I thought third offense was lock-up.
He climbed into the balcony.
Lock-up.
Hit it in a crack by
the
chimney.
You want to fill our cells with gloomers?
God's willing, I'll never even remember I had it.
Oh, Libby.
Night's going on forever. What's the third offense, Kenyu?
The noose.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill our cells with gloomers? Great idea, sloop for brains.
Jerky. I hate jerky.
Painter got a week in the stocks, right? Go ask her yourself.
Something feels wrong.
I'm no bleeder, but it's not safe here anymore.
You know what I miss? The sound of hell.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know. Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah! You mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah. Get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
Need some tools of the trade?
The chat.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city.
Need some tools of the trade?
Good eye, Garrett. Try not to get caught. I knew you'd like that one. You'll handle that no problem. Easy gold for a lifter like you. I'd wish you luck, but you don't need it.
Standing. Northcrest wants us to be patient, but we've waited long enough. The city's sick. Let's not die with it. Come together, friends. Come together. Lockdown. Gloom everywhere you look.
Need to start
we can
up.
Only rely on ourselves.
I need to sleep.
You'll love this. The Blacktops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Over here.
Another night, another gloomer. Someone talking to himself by the clock tower.
That's how it started with the upstairs neighbors.
How'd it finish then?
I came... to the barrack and didn't go back.
What I'd give for a coffee.
I've something for all your nefarious needs. Always a pleasure.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside. The court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best try to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends.
The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my Biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you. Seeking my counsel, child of the shadow. Generosity suits you, Garrett. You wish to speak with me again? I know we'll meet again.
Take a look. The best items in the city. Always a pleasure.
sirs. We've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
Wonder what they put in the sloop. I'm getting sick, I know it.
It hurts.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
Oh, smells terrible around here. Freezing.
It's getting late.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his master's.